Since arriving at LSU 3 years ago as one of the most celebrated high school recruits ever, Ryan Perrilloux has made more news for his actions off the field rather than on it. According to Baton Rouge Police, Perrilloux and Tigers linebacker Derek Odom were involved in an altercation early Friday morning outside of a Baton Rouge bar. Because of their involvement, Coach Les Miles announced today that both players will not be allowed to practice with the team this week.
We will prepare to play without these guys, and I want to get all the information before I do anything further. I can tell you that I do not want to take any more questions about this incident because I think it's unfair to my team and unfair to our preparation. I can tell you that there will be no distraction to preparing for this football game, and So you know, if there's anything forthcoming, any information, I will make it available immediately. But from this point forward, if you don't mind, I'd like to talk about Alabama.
Perrilloux and Odom have both been suspended from the LSU team in the past due to off-the-field problems.